Hi everyone, it's Alpha Media Yuji, and in this video I'll show you how to clear YouTube search and watch history on your YouTube app or on your Chrome browser. So after clearing your search history, your past searches will no longer show as suggested in the search box, and this will help you to remove recommended videos on the YouTube homepage. So I'll be taking you through each and every step on how to clear both the search and watch history, especially if you don't find that option available on your YouTube app. So to clear YouTube search and watch history, you click on your profile icon at the top right corner, and then you select settings. Then under settings, you select general. So previously this option used to be available here, whereby you'd be able to clear the search and watch history direct under the general option. But as for now, it has been shifted. So under settings, you select manage all history. That's where you can find that option. So when you click that, it will redirect you to select your Google account that is associated to YouTube. And then from here, you'll be able to see your search and watch history. So even indicating the date when you searched for a certain term or watched a certain video, and all those options will be there. So now to delete, you're just going to go to the top right corner where you'll see that option of delete. So when you click on it, it will bring a drop down list of either delete today, delete custom range, or delete all time. So if you want to delete all time, you click on it, and then at the bottom right hand corner you will see the option of delete, and then that's how that history will be deleted. So after deleting, you can close your YouTube app and then you reopen it afresh. And then on reopening, when you try to click on that search bar, you'll notice that the past history, search history, will have been deleted. And likewise to the watch history. So you just click on library, and then under the watch history, those videos will no longer be shown. So I hope this helps you. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and also share this video to your friends.